Hi children, today we are going to learn 10th standard numbers and sequences, example 2.22. Find the first 5 terms of the following sequences. We have to find the first 5 terms. It is given, first term is 1, second term is 2 and the general term is given. Now we need to find the third term, fourth term and fifth term. So what are the things is given is, A1 is 1, A2 is 1. Now let us find in the general term, let us write find A3. In the place of N, let us write 3. A3 is equals to A base 3 minus 1 divided by A 3 minus 2 plus 3. That is A base 2 by A base 1 plus 3. We know that A2 value is 1 divided by A1 value is 1. So plus 3, that is 1 by 4. So A3 value is 1 by 4. Next we have to find A4 value. We know that from the previous sum, A1 value is 1, A2 value is 1, A3 value is 1 by 4. Let us use these terms in this sum. Now let us write A4. We'll find fourth term. A in the place of N, let us write 4. So A4 minus 1 divided by A4 minus 2 plus 3. That is A base 3 by A2 plus 3. We know that A3 value is 1 by 4. 1 by 4 divided by A2 value is 1 plus 3. That is 1 by 4 divided by 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 means 4 by 1. So 1 by 4 division will become multiplication. Down the number will become reciprocal. 4 by 1 becomes 1 by 4. So that is 1 divided by 4 fours are 16. Therefore A4 value is 1 by 16. Now let us find A5. So in the place of N we'll write 5. A5 minus 1 divided by A5 minus 2 plus 3. A4 divided by A3 plus 3. We know that A4 value is 1 by 16. A3 value is 1 by 4 plus 3. 3 means 3 by 1. So this 1 by 4 plus 3 by 1 I'll solve here. 1 by 4 plus 3 by 1, LCM is 4, 4 to become 4 into 1 into 1, 1 to become 4 into 4 into 4, 1 plus 12, that is 13 by 4. Let us sub this value in the denominator, 1 by 16 divided by 13 by 4. 1 by 16, division will become multiplication, down the number will become reciprocal, 13 by 4 becomes 4 by 13. So 4 divides 16 4 times. So 1 divided by 4 into 13, that is 1 by 52. Therefore the first 5 terms are 1 comma 1 comma 1 by 4 comma 1 by 16 comma 1 by 52. Thank you children.